shotgun.
Nothing on this floor, you can come up.
Yeah, Temar just said why he removed a lot of the night buck stuff. That makes sense. Ammo. You need ammo?
I'm good.
I'm at 464.
I'm at 660, good.
That works.
Where's that cog tag?
Maybe we imagined it. I thought for sure there was one there.
Is it up here?
Weird. Uh-oh.
Plot.
God damn, is this ever gonna end?
Control, this is Delta, go ahead.
I'm detecting seismic activity inside the house. There might be locust tunnels inside.
Copy that, Anya, we are aware.
Woo! Yeah, baby!
Hi, Coltrane.
What's up, ladies?
Locust are inside.
There's something else here too, an APC behind the house. Now we can get out of this shithole. No offense.
Yeah, an APC doesn't work though.
I told you I'd fix it.
Listen up, we don't have much time. Get back there and make sure that APC works. We're going in.
Nah. All that gunfire, all of a sudden just standing in the middle of a courtyard.
Jesus, are these 90s superheroes? How do you put so many muscles in a single body? By working for Epic Games, apparently.
Cliff Bleszinski tweeted today that he was meeting President Obama.
What?
Yeah, he's like about to see the POTUS.
Was he like, Cliff, I'm a big fan of Gears of War. You guys have done a great job. Brought chainsaws to mankind everywhere. Let's get in the house. Kick down your house door.
That sounds lovely.
Pissed them off. No, oh, there they are.
Incoming frag.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
So in the room where I am, there's a guy like right on top of me. I think he's a shotgun guy. He like instantly downed me, whatever the fuck he hit.
Don't worry, I apparently clipped through the damn wall.
What did he have? He like downed me immediately.
A close range Nasher will down anyone immediately.
Guess he was an Nasher.
Pull the drive shaft for sure.
Just fix it.
Right. Roger that. I can do that.
They're getting told off. What is happening? Oh, that's what's happening. I picked a bad time to be over here. Fuck, really? Nope, mistake! Damn it!
Nasher over there?
I meleeed a wretch with the grenade while trying to.
Where are you? Oh, you're downstairs.
Yeah.
Shut up, Tom. Oh! so many cheer ones tonight. Aw, really?
Wait, alright. Whatever. It's my fault. That happened anyways. Whoa, the hole's opening up already? Jesus, alright, well then fuck you. I'll plug it immediately. One wretch is better than whatever the hell came out of it last time. Oh, hi!
The hell?
They're on the opposite side this time.
Oh, that's good. Oh, where are they? Where are they? This won't kill you, will it?
You might as well find out. Good news, it didn't.
Thanks, man.
Thank you. Yeah, they switched sides. Weird. All right. Let me flank around. I can't. There we go.
It's because I was, like, right in the way.
Baird, what's the status on that APC?
The status is that it sucks. Clutch plate is cracked. I'm going to have to take out the flywheel.
Hey, Baird.
And pull the drive shaft.
Enough.
For sure.
Just fix it.
Shut the fuck up.
Roger that. I can do that.
Poor Baird. God, where is it this time?
It's outside, I think.
I don't think so, actually.
Oh, no, in the house.
Yeah, outside stuff later. So that should be the door downstairs now.
When I hit Y, it's just showing me you.
I mean, that's what Y is normally supposed to do. There we go! Well, for me, especially now.
What's up, bitches?
I'm on your side.
Got it.
Super Saiyan Jacob, this is definitely not the first time we're playing Gears of War 1.
No, we've played through the whole series. I haven't played Judgment. Judgment's the only one I've skipped.
You haven't played Judgment, and I haven't played 4.
Which is weird, because I love Cole, and I tolerate Baird, so you think I'd be...
I love that, and I tolerate Baird.
I mean, that's really all anyone does with Baird.
Thing here if you need it. At $4.99.
Poor house just getting destroyed.
I don't think it was in the best shape when we got here.
Yeah. And that's all Baird does with everyone else. That's completely true.
I forgot how big the house was.
There's a cellar. Let's
the
go.
Mansion. The house that they're in 4 is way bigger.
Judgment's pretty much just okay, XG. That's a good way to put it.
I heard a lot of people say that, which kind of dampened my spirits to play
it's
it.
It's still
I
fun.
I was determined to play it. I just never did.
It's still fun and like a Gears game.
And People Can Fly worked on it, which are the guys who did Bulletstorm and Painkiller. So they're a good studio. They make fun games.
Oh, hi.
Yo, that there's a cog symbol here. Did we get the cog tag?
No. I'm being shot at.
Found it! I knew there was one you had to destroy a desk to get.
Quiet.
Hey! It's all clear out here!
Damn it. Shut the hell up, Cole.
Whoa, sorry, baby.
Is there a there's a berserker down here, isn't there?
There's nothing we can do about it. Keep moving.
No?
No.
Oh, why did I think there was?
There is a really shitty fight at the end, I remember, but I think it's just enemies.
I'll take those.
Are you warped next to me, or where are you?
I'm a little bit behind you.
Oh, okay.
There should be a cog tag or two down here as well, so I'm trying to remember where the hell it is. I'm just destroying wine barrels meanwhile. Or is it the long shot instead? Okay. For now.
I think we found it.
Did you find the door?
I found the hidden lab, yeah.
Alright.
I wasn't sure if you wanted to search for the cog tag, so I didn't want to go through.
It actually might be
in the lab.
In the lab, I think. I could also be imagining it. I hate that recording.
Copy that.
Hi, Jack.
Time for Jack to do more work.
I'm just gonna stand right here.
There's only one reason Locust stopped digging. Check your ammo.
Alright, here we go.
I love how many times protect Jack is just an objective.
Kuza says, Judge's campaign is alright, the multiplayer is bad. But I did hear they changed a lot in Judgment. Get it, your barrel.
Yeah, Judgment wasn't played for its multiplayer. Campaign, like I said, isn't terrible, though.
I heard they did the story a little differently, because since it's all flashbacks, they kind of do it in a weird way. It's like, it's Baird and Cole at a trial for what something they did during a mission.
I think that's right. I honestly only played through...
I remember seeing this cutscene of Baird in cuffs, so...
If you want to know how little I remember of Judgment, I had to check my achievement
list. Oh shit, that's not you!
I had to check my achievement list to see if I beat that game.
Good.
Under fire.
Jack's almost done.
There we go.
Marcus, it's open.
Door just falls over.
Temmar, if you're still here, send me a reminder to change that Nightbot command. That's on a timer. Because that's written pretty poorly. I gotta rewrite it. Because it doesn't even say that the shirts are available again.
All right, on you.
I'm bringing up the data now. Stand by.
Ooh, boy.
What are we looking at?
Yeah, it's a big girl.
Focus tunnels.
That's a lot of tunnels.
Take it that qualifies as enough data to get the job done?
More than enough.
Then let's get out of here. Start pulling the data.
I can't. The files are too big for this bandwidth.
Then we'll take them with us. Jack, download this data.
Confirmed, but it'll take a while.
Guys, there's still a war going on up here. Get up here, will
you? Give us your location.
Front of the house, second story. Hurry up.
We're on our way.
Yeah, Gamer Moody, the Locusts are not aliens. Their actual origin is discussed in Gears 3.
No place like home.
Oop. Oh, hey. Wretches!
Oh, I don't have my lance right.
Some ammo and getting ready to fight our way back up.
I'm gonna die.
I hear you screaming.
Shotgun.
You're talking pretty calmly for someone who's been screaming. Where the fuck are you?
I'm right around a corner.
Hey, let me destroy this barrel.
Watch out for shotgun.
I see you. Camera is freaking the fuck out right now.
Yep, for me too.
Guessing that's the guy who got you?
Yep. He was not very friendly. Because I chainsawed a Wraith, and then the shocking guy was just like, hey, what's up, buddy? Wraith?
Wretch.
Wretch.
Like, what gear series are you playing? Get up here,
will ya? I chainsawed a vehicle from Halo.
Whoa. Oh my god, we're jumping around a lot. Wretches! Oh, there they are. Chainsaw? Chainsaw? Chainsaw! There we go.
I don't know what I just chainsawed.
Damn it, I'm down. Oh shit, I'm gonna get you. I can't. I turn around. Ah!
Turn around, right around. Every now and then we'll fall apart.
That'll work for now, Tenmar.
Wretches!
The guy behind you.
Oh, I don't have my lance out. That would explain a lot. I would like you to know how far away I was when I chainsawed that guy.
I was pretty far on that one too, don't worry. Can we just open the door? Are we just not looking?
No, we can't. Oh.
Okay.
Front of the house. I'm 6 deaths ahead of you. What am I at? I'm at 660.
I'm at 591, so 69 bullets. Alright.
Chainsaw the couch in hand.
I wouldn't think you'd want to open your mouth that much when you're chainsawing a person. That's a valid point. Are you ready for some defense?
Defense.
Let's trigger the next checkpoint.
There we go.
Look who decided to show up. The locusts are outside.
Originally, this game only had 3 difficulties. To anyone who doesn't know this, this game has 4.
Wait, what one didn't make it to in the original?
I don't think there was an easy, was there? There's just normal, hard, core, and insane.
I think said on Twitter that there was no normal in Gears of War.
Oh, so it was easy, hardcore, and then insane.
What a weird but effective bounce. All right. Oh, shit. They're on.
Ride, ride.
Right, the fucking boomer that tries to like knock down the door. I forgot about that.
And now
can I actually take him out with a torque bow? With anything, really? No, he's not there anymore. I guess they got in. Shit. Yeah, I think that was the thing, because I remember, like, when Gears 2 Onward came out, the hardcore's description would always be the way Gears was meant to be played. So I think, basically, like, they pulled a Devil May Cry and adjusted the difficulty so that old normal was now hard! Get out of my face, they're on guard. Thanks. Oh shit, Boomer.
I wish you could chainsaw a Boomer. And a Torco. Torque bow.
Well, that'll do it for the, that guy. Hello, they're on guard!
That saves some ammo.
Oh shit! Yeah, Gears 1 only a casual, hardcore, and insane. Okay, that confirms it. Thanks, Kuzu.
Oh, one guy coming up.
Suck, bitches.
Shit. See a guy down there. See a couple guys there.
Did we kill a boomer?
Yeah, I already killed him. Torque bow takes him out instantly if you stick him.
Shit, yeah.
Oh.
We should be triggering the door opening very soon. I forget how many you have to kill before it triggers. Get you while you're reloading.
Juicy.
Juicy.
Oh my god, Tom! Oh no, there he is.
Every now and then I fall apart.
More locusts, back of the house.
Back of the house.
Oh shit! Mistakes! Boom shot there if you want it.
Nah, I'm good.
You might get warped in a second, just a heads up.
Yep.
I like how it moved me backwards as well for some reason.
I have 500 lantern.
Alright, I need that then. What is up here? Okay, which way is the way we're supposed to go?
I'm gonna say towards the guy that just yelled.
Alright, well, I'm gonna check the lower door then.
This door just opened. You just had to kick the door down.
Yeah, there's two doors. Oh, that one's locked, that's why. It's one of those. I knew this was the way to go, that's why I wanted to double check.
Ah, okay.
I wanted to double check back there.
Oh, there's a hole there.
I got it.
I got it.
One of us got it, we both threw a pretty good shot. Oh, right, okay. So now we can go back to that other door because we blew up the propane tank. We took out the emergency hole, which is the important thing. Save my torque bow ammo because I know what's coming up after this. Oh shit! Oh, yeah. God!
Where are you?
Oh, next to the guy with a bolt hawk pistol, be careful.
Get up!
We're just dragging this body along.
What? What the?
Marcus, Jack's got the data.
Everybody move to the
Oh boy,
APC
here we go.
Now.
Get upstairs if you can.
The one that I fixed. Thank
you. Or no, this is... That's Gears 2 I'm thinking of. Shit, this is just get to the end.
Do we have to run over there or do we have to kill them?
I mean, it helps. There, that'll buy us some time. Did I get them both? Holy fuck, that was a good shot. Oh, that was a bad shot, though. Get off the cover! Dom! I'm stuck! Thank God you made it.
Come on!
Oh, fuck, I read Cruz's comment too late. We missed the tag.
Oh.
Oh yeah, that thing! Great.
Oh yeah!
Good old Broomax.
Jack.
That's more slow motion for good measure.
You need all the slow motion.
Alright, that's the end of Act 4. We're on the last act.
Control, this is Delta.
Yeehaw!
And we have the mapping data. Over.
What an achievement name.
The train is leaving now. The light mass bomb is mounted and ready to deploy.
Wait, the bomb is on a train?
Affirmative. Command identified an emulsion sinkhole as our primary target. The train's going to deliver the bomb. Your targeting data will do the rest.
So where to now?
You'll rendezvous with the train at Tim Gad Station.
Copy that. Delta out.
Look out!
But.
Alright, this is the PC only. The PC exclusive content. So, I'm fairly blind on this, and I assume you're the same.
Yeah, I never play the PC stuff.
Get this bridge down. Baird, you're with me. Dom.
Okay.
You watch our backs.
Everything alright?
I forgot that pausing pauses for you too. I was just checking what the act name was.
Peace. Prove Mac AK the best part about Gears 2. Yeah, that's not wrong. That's not wrong. That was a pretty kick-ass scene, actually.
I have three frags, and there's frags up by me. If you know.
I've got.
No, you don't. You piece of.
I didn't even activate that. Did you activate that?
I didn't either.
Company.
Look at that not completely loaded texture. Oh, where? What the fuck?
Sup.
Well, that makes it easier to get the grenades. I was right next to where that guy actually came in. I was standing right next to where he was climbing that ladder.
God damn it, Baird.
Bye, Baird. I see where he's down. I know I'm getting shot from the right as well. Anytime. Why can't I shoot? Why can't I shoot?
How's it going?
Thank you. Some cover doesn't let you blind fire, and it's so fucking aggravating.
I really like it.
Well-developed game, 10 out of 10. I mean, this is the first game in the series, which is the real issue. It's all the shit that gets ironed out later. I take for granted I've lost going back to the first one. Especially considering I was playing Gears 4 as recently as
holy
last
shit
week. What?
Did you throw a grenade?
That was Baird.
Oh, wow. He did something useful. Holy shit.
It was a really good throw, I take it.
It was right in front of me. A guy hit with a shotgun.
Shit, that's Baird. Dom, do you want to go over the cover? Thank you.
I just realized one of the enemies kind of looked like Bane.
I guess, based on the mask, that makes sense.
Wow.
This is bullshit! They were waiting for us! They know what we're doing!
Control, this is Delta. We're stuck at an open drawbridge. We need to restore power to this sector. Please advise.
Copy that, Delta. Stand by. I see downed electrical lines near your location. Follow the waterfront to Nassar Memorial Park and attempt to repair.
Roger that. Dom, you're with me. Baird, Cole, you two guard the APC.
This is nuts. There's gotta be another way.
Baird, my squad, my call. Be ready to move as soon as the power comes back online.
Whatever, boss man.
Listen to me, goddammit!
Push Y to see an open door.
I couldn't see it because something was blocking it. Now I see it. No, that sure is an open door.
I have 113.
Oh shit, sorry.
That's fine. I think there's another one gonna come up.
I'm sure there's another one. I hope there's another one.
The rest of the game, we just have this ammo.
Man. Yeah, no more ammo, rest of the game. Old man
back there. Yeah, well, screw my old man. He thought he could prevent this war, and look what happened.
Yeah, well, now his map...
First time on console, PC exclusive mission.
I don't think he'd appreciate the irony.
Teleporting. He's gonna throw me off every time it happens. Guess we're down in the shanty town.
Except we can actually walk this time.
Yeah, true.
I just made a spatula flip upside down. Oh, I raid.
What the?
Wretches.
Wretches.
Crass.
I forget which game it is in the series that he just starts screaming wretches every time they show up. I think it's Gears 2.
Oh, behind us.
Man, I sure did chainsaw that air pretty good.
I sure did blind fire that shotgun pretty. Oh, hi. They're on the ceiling.
Yeah, not anymore. Anyone want to drop down on my chainsaw? I'll let you. That's fine.
They're interested in my shotgun. God damn it.
They sure like hanging out. One is running on my head.
See
one is running on my head while I'm chainsawing another. Where did he go?
I think I killed him.
What?
Oh, another one.
God, how many are around the damn ceiling?
Dancing on the ceiling.
Yes, you know, Marcus becoming a grumpy old man was the most natural development in a game series.
Oh, fence is open.
Excellent.
Okay.
Yeah, I have no idea where anything is, so... And we're getting to places before the textures load because Unreal Engine, so...
Yes. We're beating the game too quickly.
Makes sense to me. At this rate, do you think we'll actually beat this game tonight?
I mean... Oh, behind you. Hello.
Random wretch just hanging out in a room.
Hey, we dual chainsawed that.
A Nasher and some ammo.
I'm full on Nasher, apparently.
I got four torqueable rounds left, so I'll keep it for now.
I think the Ultimate Edition on how long to beat, like, averages 10 hours. We're gonna beat this in, like, 8.
I don't know. I remember Act 5 is pretty long from what I saw of Gerard. Plus, we still have to deal with the fucking final boss fight, which I've never been a fan of.
I love the fact this actually is a proper boss fight. Locust activity. There's an alternate
route, but you'll have to backtrack to the bridge. No time. There, you copy this?
Don't we have a train to catch?
Coordinate with control. Get to those lines. We'll clear the park and meet you there.
We're on it.
Yes, we're speedrunning Gears of War Ultimate Edition.
Oh yeah, this is us speedrunning with how many times we've been down?
At least 50. Actually, at least 70.
Yeah, I think we're both.
I think
around
it's
40.
I think it's 41-38.
That sounds right. Okay, where's the emergency hall?
Through this door.
What the? He just spawned in. What the fuck?
There's another emergency hall. I thought I just.
Guys, there's one in here too.
Think so.
Yo. Oh yeah, you're right. This is a hole as well. Oh,
did I close it?
Just in case.
I thought I closed it. I must have missed my grenade.
No, it is sealed. You are correct. Okay, for ammo. The other one's over here, though. I don't think we'll be able to get a throw for that one right now.
I think I got the Troika.
Call it in. Save a life.
Oh. Coming up on you.
There's an achievement in this game for beating Ram on insane co-op with neither player ever getting downed or dying. What the fuck? Why? Actually, I think Gerard got that in his playthrough now that I think about it. Well, I mean, he had to if he completed the game, but.
I love
Ragdoll. I think he got it on stream. Which is insane. And not just the difficulty. Nice. Grenades back here if you need them.
There's just a guy looking at a wall over here.
Hey man, don't insult the wall. It's a nice looking wall.
Oh, doors are open?
No, what's this?
Where are you? Oh, you're in
the
Troika.
In the Troika room, yeah.
Yeah, I managed to throw a grenade over there and get him. There's more enemies.
How do you get over there?
This door here?
Yeah, there's just a door.
How does the completionist... Does the completionist hate himself? I mean, I'm sure there's a few games.
Yes, he does, actually. He hates that the show he created has basically forced him to do very, very... stupid things in games.
Like 100% Final Fantasy VII?
And a lot of things. And there was a time he 100%ed a game, but then apparently missed one item and people freaked the fuck out. Can't jump over this, I guess? Nope. I think the one thing I'm happy about playing this with you is actually getting to see this content that I've never seen before, never played.
Oh yeah, the PC exclusive content.
Yeah, because I was curious about this for years, because I wanted to LP this game years ago. It's actually why I bought a high-def capture card. Because I was originally going to LP it with SSO HBKC, but then like we never were able to organize it around our work times, because this was back when he was working at Target, I think is where he was working, and I was still working the... my crazy 7-on, 7-off hour job. Or week shift job, whatever the hell you want to call it.
Hey!
So, Yeah, it just never happened.
Gotta be close to those
but that's ironically what led to me getting into streaming, so I guess it worked out.
Just up ahead, across the park by that old theater. Move out and get Jack to start the repairs. We'll meet you at the power lines.
Bye, Jack.
Shooting time.
Oh.
Hey, if I can cheat me again. Okay. But yeah, this still sucks, Kuza. You gotta admit, getting that on Insane. When I fought Ram on Insane in the 361 solo, I remember just like I had to use the glitch to beat him because it was just easier. You could get his AI stuck in a weird loop and you could just keep throwing lobbing grenades at him or just like low-shotting torque bow shots and he would just stand in place and let you murder him. Doing a good job of tripping this guy.
Really?
Killing on the other hand. Alright, I'm gonna try this again. Did that work? Oh my. No, he just ran away. I scared him off with a torpedo shot. Oh, whatever, mine now. Oh my god, this was a mistake! Big mistake! Gigantic mistake! Suck less than Gears 4 and Insane. So what? I beat Gears 4 in hardcore, and there were a lot of like insta-kill moments. Were they just even worse on Insane for Gears 4?
How many guys are around here right now, too?
There are at least four around me.
That's good.
I'm guessing that was your doing. Alright, we're at exactly 80 downs between us. You can't get down at all on Insane in Gears? You just die? What the fuck? God, that is terrible. Holy shit.
That guy's dead. Still got like right on top of you, isn't there? Yep.
Tell me when you're about to revive me so I can grab the controller.
The guy with a shotgun like on top of you. I'm gonna try one more nade. Got him. Right now.
Thank you. Well, now I can get on the Troika. Game gets darker suddenly?
I don't know, it kind of looks like the PC missions are like a different color scheme, but like still like that muddy color scheme, but like somehow darker.
This turret's in a really weird spot. Like, I can barely get those guys.
Oh.
Okay, getting back on that turret.
There's two of them.
Thank God their aim is as terrible as mine right now.
You registered two headshots with a Troika.
I am very happy. The headshots were like exceptionally loud too for some
reason. Oh, come on.
Where are you at? Oh, that's why.
Just by the Troika.
Yeah, no, we're not dying to just random wretches after all that shit. I will chainsaw the air around you all I need to. Where are you?
By the Troika. This guy Perseus. I'm not Paul.
Uh That's probably. I think that's more referring to Resident Evil 6 on Friday.
Oh, okay. Sorry. My chat isn't that high. Damn. Here. I'm three behind you.
Frag grenades. You need ammo?
660 and 39, so nope. Okay. I'll take the grenades, though.
I only know about one cogtech location, thanks to Gerard.
Oh.
Very terrible spot. Comedy of errors.
Thank you, Gordy, for the follow. Villain, thank you for the host. Oh, Gordy was an hour ago, sorry. What I was hearing was... Thank you, Villain, for the raid.
Delta, the crane commander reports that locusts are heading their way. What's your status?
Thank you, Villain, Troy, and Kita.
Be advised, the train is accelerating to avoid...
Thank you, Viper Fang, for the follow. A whole lot shorter.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
Guess who?
No problem. Hey, Kate, thank you. Hey,
stupid! You want some of this?
Fucking
coal! Fucking
coal.
Get out of there! Go, 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 go! Are you totally insane?
Why am I with these idiots? Uh-oh. Yours. Uh-oh, uh-oh. Nice, nice.
Troy, I love that emote. Which, that emote is just your emote. Thank you, Burdette, for the follow. You guys have been awesome tonight, thank you.
Dom, you want a duck, Dom? Good lord.
Nah, he really wants you to catch up with me for towns.
Dude, I already caught up to you. I'm like only three behind you now. Very soon at this rate.
And like I said earlier, I have a very... This is, Bleach, this is the PC exclusive episodes. The Ultimate Edition added these. So if you're wondering what the hell, this is, that is it. Yu Kirby, am I gonna upload this to YouTube? Depends how awful the uploader is. I haven't used it in forever. Super Saiyan Jacob, thank you for the follow.
Oh shit! Stop chasing me, you missile. Thank you for the save. Get out. Kuza, maybe you know this. Does Gears 1 or Ultimate Edition have a chapter select? Or is it just an act select? Or does it not even have that?
Hi, Burbank.
Say again, Control. You're breaking up.
That doesn't sound good. Think we can still make it in time?
If we don't, we're gonna spend the rest.
They all have chapters left.
Okay, perfect.
Maybe. Oh, sorry, someone else said maybe.
How you need ammo? Are you good for ammo?
I'm fine.
Alright.
Wretches.
Yay, more wretches!
Blah.
That looks good.
I don't know if this is the way we're supposed to go. Oh, this probably
what?
Isn't, yeah. I just saw, you know, yeah, I wasn't sure if this was, oh, there's a locust there. With a shotgun, who I didn't notice. Thank you, Soundmeister, for the follow.
Well, he definitely burned.
See you, Tenmar. Have a good one.
Night, Tenmar.
Careful!
Well, something tells me we need to turn off the fire. Are you turning that valve? Oh my.
Oh yeah! Marcus! Brumac's gone, thank you very much, and we're headed back to the power line. Shit!
How could you have not been able to see that thing? Like, really?
I couldn't see this building in front of me. How do you get that ammo? Is it right here? Yeah, it's right here. Do you need it? I'm at 617, so we're just...
I'm at 660.
Okay.
Anything in the barrels? No.
Over there!
What is that? Oh!
That!
Oh! Gears logo, let's see. Is there a tag? Yes, there is!
Was this the one you knew about, or no?
No, not the one I knew about.
We are six... I think seven away?
Seven more, yeah. I know where another two are? The Unreal Engine didn't load the giant locust in front of them, that's why they couldn't see it. I couldn't believe that. Damn magic glass.
I think we're good.
Whoa, hello.
Hi. Oh, hey, there's Jack.
Where are we? Are we in the theater?
Keep him away from
grub hole. I got it.
You got that one? Alright.
Should.
Are you sure? Yes, you did. Okay, cool.
I'll throw a different, a second one just in case.
Oh my god, where are we getting sniped from?
Up there. Hit Y. Oh, now it's just showing you. Yep. It showed it for like a second.
When did they throw a grenade in here? Alright, this is getting stupid. Let's stop. Is that the Brumac?
Maybe.
Shit.
Marcus, we gotta slow it down. Shoot the legs.
Shoot the legs.
It's still coming. Aim for his feet.
Aim for feet.
This seems like it's not gonna help, but whatever. That's very bassy sounding.
Shit, here it comes.
Whoa, boy. This does not seem good.
Take cover.
Oh, hey.
Well, that helps. You need it?
523?
403.
Good.
Had us that time. Now what? Jack, rip that door.
Jack wasn't even near us when that when
Jack
this all
was outside. Yeah.
Power up.
This is Delta. We've repaired the power lines, but there's a Brumac here. Please advise. Over.
Anya,
you read.
Must be a cedar.
Okay, looks like we're on our own. And we need to hustle. Bear, Cole, regroup with us behind this theater.
Got him, baby.
There has to be a
has to be.
Oh man.
Here we go again.
Split up. We'll find it faster.
Theater balconies or main hall?
Balcony, I believe you're gonna be sniping.
I'll check the main hall. Dom, head upstairs.
I see you gave me sniping.
Oh, hi Troika.
Why is it so choppy suddenly?
Oh, my fault.
Also, yeah. You might be here for a bit. Split up time. What do we have for downs again? Someone will update in a second. Once
yep.
It catches up.
I think it's like... Four... Is
39, it? 43, so we're apart by four.
Is it? I thought it was closer than that.
No, we were at...
Oh, hey, we get to choose each time.
Let's split up. We'll find it faster.
I'll check the main hall. Dom, head upstairs.
Yeah, it's four.
Oh, my God. Point blank. Dom, Doc, holy shit! Why even bother taking cover this time?
I wonder if we have to eventually shoot that fucking chandelier directly above it.
What? That could never happen in a Gears of War game. Something tells me I should be grabbing that sniper rifle. Five bullets, great. Oh boy.
Ah, there's two Troikas up there. Wall support?
Where's Hang on, a little busy right now. Get rid of the snipers before I try to do this. Oh, fuck's sake.
I got the wall supports. Oh, come
Why
on!
Why did that not count?
I'm probably gonna be the one that dies the most here, sorry.
Night tunable. If you want to switch.
I hate sniping.
Alright.
It's just the Troikas are gonna get me for a couple. If I end up not like, doing
I
real bad.
I tried shooting the Troika, but you're right. Like, their hitbox is really weird.
There has to be a back door. Let's split up. We'll find it faster.
I'll check the main hall. Dom, head upstairs.
Oh.
And that's the end of you.
Good news is you can shoot the wall supports like right away. You don't have to like wait for a prompt or anything.
Well, that works.
Good news, that took me out of cover. I almost died.
Here, I'll deal with the snipers and I'll try to deal with the Troikas.
I'm just gonna kinda chill out for a minute.
How many fucking snipers are there? Pissed him off. What? Stop listening.
What?
The fuck, Connect? Well, that was interesting. The hell did I even say that triggered that? Where's the second Troika?
Is there... Maybe I just... I think I might have destroyed it with the... Oh, no, it's up front. Right in front of the stage.
Oh, I see him. He's just looking at me.
He's down.
Give me a second. You know what?
Troika's down.
Oh, you already got him. Never mind.
Yeah, we just have regular enemies left, I think. and wretches. Wretches!
Great!
Fuck! Fuck!
Great! Oh shit, there's a bunch of them. Okay, I think I'm good up here. How about you?
I still hear music, which terrifies me.
I don't understand why the audio is so unbalanced in this game.
What, wretches?
Yeah, specifically wretches. What's even left?
Probably wretches somewhere. Emergence hole. All the way over there. And I have one grenade.
Shit. Hurry up. Well, more snipers apparently.
Couple torque bow guys too.
Working on them.
A couple of them are pretty low.
If you can tag some as well, I'd be appreciated, because like, woof, can't see some of them.
Oh god, please go away. Please, sir. The fuck's the button? That's just for me. You can't kill this guy.
As I say, I can barely see him. There we go. Got that guy, though. Okay, that other guy is really trying to get me with that torque bow. He is not stopping. Good night. Oh my god, really? Fuck. They're standing under me, so I can't shoot them.
Can you mark? Okay, I marked one. Got him.
Oh shit!
A wonderful question, John.
I hope that was the last one. Oh god! That was frightening.
Where the fuck is that guy?
I see him.
Oh.
Sorry about the yell, but there's nothing like looking down a sniper scope and seeing a fucking torque bow shot sitting right in front of your scope.
I don't see where he went.
I think he's below me right now. Alright, this is a little silly. Where the hell is this guy hiding?
Got him.
Yeah, he's nowhere where I can get him. Unless...
Got him.
Try something stupid.
I got him.
So is that it? What's left? Like, seriously?
I'm gonna walk out. What the fuck is that?
Oh, what the fuck? Someone's up here! Shit!
Marcus, Dom is out.
Are you serious?
Ugh.
Are you fucking serious? What horse shit? damn it. Alright, so apparently they can spawn in the room. Out of fucking nowhere.
There has to be a back door.
You wanna switch or do you wanna keep it?
No, I'll stay up there.
I'll check the main hall. Dom, head upstairs.
Okay, I gotta get.
Where the fuck did he even spawn from?
Oh, that's so jarring. Every time that happens, I forget it takes me out.
They were up there, just took forever to decide if it was a good idea to attack you. Great.
The one troy you killed? Nope, you did not kill that troy.
Like what? Why did you not? Pick up the ammo! Dom, what the fuck?
I love when the troika just snaps to me after looking at you.
Let's see if I can get the magic pixel here. I damaged him because he flinched. There we go, that guy's down. Get the other trophy guy. Yep! Or did I just knock him off the turret? Is that. I just knocked him off the turret. What the fuck?
What?
Alright, whatever.
Was this when the wraiths came out?
Yes.
I think I've killed all my wraiths.
Okay, so at some point someone's gonna come up and attack me.
I don't know if this is the best place for me to stand, or if the... This might be the best, because then I can try to throw a grenade into the emergence hole. But because I don't... Think I need to walk down there?
What do we need to hit? I don't see anyone to shoot. I got all my wretches.
I'm gonna walk. Once that emergence hole pops out, I'm gonna go back. There.
Nope.
I'm running back to my, location up top. I get a better view from everything up there.
Fuck. You. Shots, because it wasn't a headshot. Down. You're not down.
The thing I have marked is a torque bow.
Well, I'm working on the snipers first, then I'll work on torque bows. Snipers and people in the sniper spots. Okay, checking around my room first. What? The balcony? Really? Oh, God. There we go. That was satisfying.
That guy's still on.
I'm literally, like, after every couple of kills, looking around the room to make sure no one's magically appeared.
Did you kill that guy?
No, I think he ran.
Okay.
Who's left?
I think there's someone in by these stairs over here. Oh, I see someone shooting at you.
Shooting at me? Oh yeah, there he is.
He's dead.
Okay, looking around. God, I hope that chainsaw red was you.
No. I think I see you up there. There's a couple guys below you, I think.
No, I can't hit them from anywhere, though.
I know. They're coming up to get me on this side.
Okay, was that your grenade?
Yes.
Okay.
They're under you. You can't hit them, but I don't want to jump in there.
Now that makes me wonder if...
Come on. How can you shoot me from there? Right now there's nothing, I don't think there's anything you can do. It's me against this one guy.
Now tell me when he's down. Where is he even that you're shooting at? I don't even see where you are right now.
You see that?
Yes. Oh my god, really? There?
Another one? Really?
Is he also down there at the same spot?
Yep. I got one of them. I need to see where this other guy went, though. There he is, I see him.
This is still the PC exclusive part, yes. Get him?
I'm taking this slow, sorry.
That's fair. I'm just making sure. I'm just being paranoid right now.
This is a very long part. I don't want to fuck up. Ready? Go. I kill him. Oh.
What's up?
I didn't get hit or anything, but I found him.
Yeah. Why'd the music stop? Oh, there it is. It looped.
He's shooting at nothing. I'm not down there.
Is he trying to shoot me?
Maybe.
Oh boy!
I guess I just have to get down there. Is that you?
You know what I'm glad they did in every other Gears of War game? They actually let you have a partner with you when you split up, and they can revive you.
Hey, I killed him.
Thank God. All right. Now what?
Yes.
Now.
Like, I had a lantern. I'm glad I didn't rush in. Oh.
My controller vibrated for a second there. Aha! That's what fucking happened.
What?
The door to the room finally broke open. Great, I'm gonna miss all my shots now.
What is it up there? A wretch?
The Theron guard with a lancer.
Oh. Yeah.
Oh, fuck!
Not you.
Please do not die after all this, John. I'll chuck every fucking grenade I have if I have to. Oh.
I see his body, like, gushing. Oh, guy's in the balcony again. Or in the stage. He's coming up my stairs here, is he? Come on, just come.
I'm gonna start moving ahead and see if I can actually get this section going. This is stupid.
Hey, we heard the plong.
Oh, thank God. Man, that's just slow pace compared to, like, everything else.
Yes. Where the hell do I go? You're up there. There's a floating gun here. Don't mind if I take that ammo.
Alright, you need to move ahead, because I can't do anything until you get on the stage.
Yeah, I'm going.
Well, I'm waiting on you, and well, I don't have the way of being shot anymore.
Wretches.
Motherfucker!
I had one. I don't know if there's more, but I heard it and I was like, please pick up the controller.
Well, I can't move from this ledge I'm on now. I'm actually
I got it. I'm right here.
Can you move that wall?
Dom, let's go. Turn the wheel.
Marcus is sassy as shit.
Dom, let's go. Turn the wheel. Oh my God, what's happening on my screen?
Over here! It's right there!
Boy.
Man, that thing has chased us everywhere! Okay, what now, boss?
Wolflink, I tried using that hole
control,
to snipe him.
This is
no
Delta.
Luck.
Do you read? Shit, still out. Okay, the only way we can catch that train is with Anya's help. So reestablishing comlink is our top priority. Let's find that cedar.
Whew. That was nerve-wracking. That section wasn't even that hard, but it was just such a long point from a checkpoint.
Tedious, yeah.
Commence the jingle. This looks like a part from the original game.
It's not. Can't confirm.
What's in here? Anything interesting? Or is this the way we're supposed to go? I might be thinking of a different Gears, where you have to go through a parking garage.
I'm sure there's another one of those, yeah. Well, everyone went upstairs, so is there anything downstairs?
Yeah, someone just said, Guns for Football just said, looks like a part in Gears 2.
Ah, cogtags, nice.
Nice. I'm opening this door. Holy shit.
Where am I? Okay. I was mid-roll and teleported mid-roll.
I just made a locust do, like, a backflip.
needed the. I guess he needed to do a good stretch. Working out for those Locust Olympics.
Hammer burst. You need frag grenades?
Yes. Alright, where do we have? What do we have? Where are they?
This little narrow strip here.
Why are they not using the Troika right next to them?
Don't give them ideas. Hi, Brumac.
I don't even see him on my screen, I see a building.
I hit Y super quick. Oh, you can still hit Y and see him. Nope, never mind. Like, if the Brumac wanted, he probably could have just, like, fully stood up and knocked over this whole bridge.
Well, that'd be too plot convenient.
What's right here? Shotgun ammo. Cool.
There if you want it.
Only gave me 52 shots, but it's not like we're coming back here.
I hope not. I'm going to this garage a lot, though.
I just want to find Marcus's car.
Where did he park? Will we ever know?
In another Troika.
Oh, that's you guys.
Yeah, there's no freaking hammer.
Is that why we have a Troika here?
Alright, improvise, please. Shoot the cars and the propane tanks. Well, cool. That's one way to do it. That almost seemed too easy.
Remember that really hard boss you needed like 8 hammer of Dawn's work? Yeah, you just blow up like a pickup truck.
This is Delta. Cut in on ya.
Marcus, is that you?
Power line repair's complete. What's the status on that train?
Not good. The Locusts are on board. They're throwing our guards onto the tracks. And according to grid power levels, your bridge is still inoperable.
Options?
You're close to Timgad Central Energy. If power can be restored, that will be the place to do it.
Roger that. We're headed there now. Delta out. Let's move.
Checkpoint.
Incoming frag!
Marcus, is that you? I apologize again to anyone who's annoyed by hearing my achievement sounds twice, but I like having the achievement pop up on my computer, and then when I'm streaming the Xbox audio, that comes through as well.
Yeah, we're just dealing with Theron from here on out. Right, that looks like a regular over there.
Oh. Oh, no. Thank you.
Oh my god, Baird!
That wouldn't kill us. I think only you can die from your own explosion.
Yeah, it's still a little worrying to see if it's grenade bouncing in front of your face.
Oh.
On my way. Go.
Thank you. We have like 5 chapters left, by the way.
Whoa, boy. Okay, whatever that explosion was, it did not help in the slightest. What? What happened to you?
I got caught on geometry.
Great.
We have like 4 chapters left, 4 or 5.
We're close. The train is 3 chapters, I believe.
Okay, good. We don't have to kill that guy.
Incoming frag!
One of the chapters is just Ram, so.
Yeah. So we can finish this in the next hour.
Yes. Maybe with one break. Because I gotta go to the bathroom.
Okay, fair.
And I'm sure you have eggs.
I have eggs, and I know I need to get a drink. The only problem is where, because we have the PC content, there are two boss fights we have to do now instead of one.
Ah, okay.
So we have another boss fight coming up roughly soon.
What's
we're at 41 to 46 right now.
Yep. Wretches.
Wait, my sniper ammo. Wretches.
Wretches!
Okay. Thanks. They're all dead. Wretches!
Wretches! I think Dom just really likes yelling wretches. No. Uh-oh. Mistake! Mistake! Damn it. Fucking dived trying to get into cover, instead I turned around. Ugh! Thank you! Why does it randomly get darker after I've been revived? That's weird. Thank you, Theron. What the fuck?
Are you dead? No, you're only down.
I got stuck.
I saw bits flying everywhere. I thought you died completely.
That's because I finished chainsawing and then couldn't get in cover in time.
Hold on, let me get these two torque bow guys out of the way.
Come on.
I'm coming.
Not you, I'm just saying. Come on, stupid torque bow guys. Thank you. Alright. I'm a man on a mission. My mission is to take off your fucking head!
Oh, another torque bow guy.
Another one, really?
Yep, right here.
There. Dealt with.
I haven't gotten to...
With impunity.
I haven't been able to get within three in a long time. I always die, like, right when we're at three again.
Mm-hmm. Well, time to... Well, if they keep showing up with Boltox... Or not Boltox, with the Torque Bows, you might not need to worry.
Where are we? Oh, there's a door right here. Want the chainsaw song?
What?
Oh, you're humming.
What? Well, if I need to chainsaw people to get it, why does it keep doing that? That's so annoying.
Hmm. This doesn't look like a standoff at all.
Oh boy. Wait, I'm already getting shot at.
Yes.
Oh, that's why. There's a bunch of guys up there. Therapeutic.
People are saying you have less than 500 viewers in Bible Thump, and someone said, yes, it's almost 3 a.m. People apparently like this pastime called sleep.
I mean, like, this, we usually have higher even around this point, because we usually stream cookie till, like, 3 o'clock my time. We basically have another hour before we're at usual cookie stop time, or half hour. Vocal down. Hang on, I found the bathroom. I need to use it for a second.
Oh god.
Oh shit! I'm going down again. Fucking, it's always the insta-kill weapons. Oh my god, I got revived. I thought that you'd already taken him down. I swear to god, thank god.
It's a fancy toilet.
still bugged on capture card? A little bit. I need another refresh.
Yep. We're at 90 total, by the way.
I want to know how many of my downs have just been from insta-kill weapons, like torque bows and boom shots.
Oh. Speak of the devil.
Oh god, speaking of boom shots. Just don't die.
How do you tell enemies apart from allies when everything in the world is brown?
Is he? Where is he?
Cole just died.
Fighting Cole.
Oh!
Where is he?
I got stunned. I had that stun lock you did. It was right next to the,
If an explosion is next to you,
your stream's down.
It's really weird. What? I haven't dropped any frames. It still says I'm transmitting.
I guess refresh? I haven't seen anyone say it's back up. They said I'm still up. It hanged, probably need to refresh. Buffering.
It's still live on my side.
Let me check.
Oh, maybe not. It's buffering pretty hard. Interesting.
I see you.
What the hell is going on here? What the fuck? Stream configuration quality. Acceptable. Hey, pup.
It's a kitty.
Bagel, did you take down the stream? XSplit still says it's encoding.
I forgot you use XSplit. I haven't launched XSplit in a long time.
Cat hasn't done anything. It's not the cat's fault. I don't know what's happening.
People in my chat, I guess you wouldn't hear this, but if I'm live.
Twitch status. Twitch status says everything's fine. Chat issues, that's about it. Stream's not down on my side. I see what's actually on my screen right now. Alright, I have no idea what happened. I have absolutely no idea why that happened. XSplit never said it dropped frames or anything. But we're back.
I am live. Okay, thanks, Omega Bear. Yeah, I'm still at 7.5 hours. Stream is back. Got the email notification. Good job, yeah. Nick Johnson.
Thanks, Twitch.
We did not. I paused as soon as I saw chat.
Well, don't worry, because as soon as you unpause, I'm probably going to die. Because I am, like, point blank with the boomer right now.
Okay, ready?
Yep.
Or he could shoot the wall.
I don't mind!
He's down. Sir, we just need to drag your carcass a little bit.
Boom shots there if you want it.
Per 292827. Thank you very much for the follow. Someone said I had a really cool gamer tag. Yes. The reason why there's numbers at the end of it is because they got banned from Xbox Live so many times.
Oh my
but not enough to ban me from the site. They were just like, change your name, and I was like, okay. Can I just put different numbers at the end of it? And they always accepted it. I think they eventually were just like, well, we have bigger fish to fry than some dude who has ass in his name.
Play that piano. Kick that door down.
Finally, you kick a door down instead of me.
You're usually ahead, I'm sorry.
No, it's just... Oh, hi, Trika. I wasn't, like, mad at you, I was just joking. Marcus gotta do all the work around here. Oh.
Hey, Marcus is the leader. The leader of the bunch, you know him well. Alright, let's deal with that Trika.
Oh. Thank you, Omega Bear, for the follow. You guys are being awesome with the follows. Thank you guys so much.
Oh, that works. Oh my god, how many fucking wretches are there? Can I deal with the Troika now? Alright, let's try our best. I'm definitely shooting him through the van. Maybe not that time, but I got him.
I heard the pwong. I feel like this is where we're supposed to go.
All I hear is their fucking heavy ass footsteps. Uh-oh, incoming!
Boomer.
And there's a boomer, great!
I just saw his rocket before you even said boomer. Cobalt Jedi, thank you for the follow. Super Saiyan Jacob, have a great night. Again, to anyone who's following, I just started a Discord server if you want a place to chill out. A couple days ago.
Enough crap.
Shot Cole in the face a few times.
What?
I shot Cole in the face a few times.
That's one way to do it, I guess.
He's being my meat shield for the boomer rockets.
Come on. I'd like to see that head of his explode. Not mine!
How's it going?
Thank you. I think that puts us one between now.
One.
Oh my god. There.
I heard that from, like, not even close to that boomer. Oh, Baird.
Alright. Is it another boomer?
I don't know.
No, just
thank you, Starboy35, for the follow.
When did Bear get revived?
There are no enemies left. So those wondering where the Discord server is, it's underneath my channel. If you look at the panels, one of them says Discord, and that's a clickable link, and it will bring you to my Discord. There's also my schedule down there, and other good stuff. I stream now 5 days a week.
What is this, glowing? Oh, I can't pick up the glowing cube.
It's a sphere.
Not the glowing cube. Not the glowing sphere, sorry. My mistake! Someone's having fun with a chainsaw.
Baird?
Alright, are you ready? Oh my god, torque boats! Get the fuck out of the way, Dom!
Wretches, too.
Oh shit. Stuck Cole.
Cole's still left. Oops. Haruko Harura, thank you for the follow.
You sure that's not Haruko Harahara?
That is exactly what that is.
FLCL character.
I was going to say Full Metal Alchemist, but CL is not an A.
That's a good shot. There we go. Let's do this. We're almost at the oh no, there's still a bunch of shipping for the boss fight. Fuck. I forgot how much longer this makes Chapter 5. Because Act 5 is really short otherwise. Oh fuck, that's not. Oh my god. I'm not even getting stuck by the torque bow, that's all I care about right now.
There's one all the way in the back. I marked
him. Oh, I see him charging. I'm not doing anything until I see him finishing charging.
Oh cool, he came out of cover.
There.
Oh, there's someone in chat named FLCL Gamer. Mm-hmm. What does that stand for?
FLCL, Fudakuri.
Huh?
It's the name of an anime.
Ah, okay. Copy that. What's your status?
Just moving in now. Wish us luck. Baird, Cole, take Jack and head right. Dom, let's get that power.
It feels like padding? Yeah, yeah. You're, you're really not wrong. Holy shit.
So we're at a checkpoint. Do you want to take a quick break?
Sure, I'll go get a drink. Okay. I'll read eggs and I'll go get a drink.
Alright, and...
Where'd you go? Are you still...
Where'd my cat go?
Well, because the cat was lying by my feet when we went offline, so I was just making sure.
Okay, I'll be right back and John will be reading eggs.
Alright, quick break, reading eggs, then we... I'll go get a drink, then we're back. Mitch Cloud. Void Striker, 18 months in a row. Kadarius Pones just subbed. Happy Mew subbed. Tobias Hawk, 19 months. K-Man, 2495 for 35 months. Crunchy Face for 8 months. Deef, 0000, Dragon 1 for 5 months in a row. Flaming Idiot for 9 months. And Denim Ninja for 21. Thanks a lot, guys. Here's your egg. I'm just going to replay the other egg we got tonight. Where is it? I'm going to play the Gears of Warsker 2. Thanks a lot, guys. Also, Xenoblade donates and says, what has happened in the past month? I got a job. Honestly, I wish I could donate to you more and support you. I love making egg stands for you, and I wish I could be as good as you are in person. Thank you for being you, man. No worries. Thanks a lot, dude. And congrats on the new job. All right, I'm going to go get a drink, and then we'll be right back. So I'm going to run like 60 seconds worth of ads.
I am back. How's it going, chat? Again, I'm going to double check this, but let's see. Thank you guys for like the nearly 40 followers tonight. That's insane. You guys are awesome. I think I can do math right. Especially according to Streamlabs, I got 14 of them at 1 in the morning Eastern. So that's awesome. Real quick, I stream 5 days a week, every day but Tuesday and Saturday from 10 p.m. to 1 a.m. Eastern. So,
if... Mech.
Oh, he is not one of us followed. Thank you.
Let's do it. Let's finish this motherfucking game.
Did you want to do eggs, or did you do finish those?
Or do you just want to... Let me check something. Right. Someone said a... Joseph Joestar just donated and said, how many headshots did these monsters take? Oh my god!
Vladimir von Hackenslash is followed. Thank you.
Let's do it, dude. Let's get through this content and get to the actual normal game.
The final part of the real game.
Oh my god. I can't believe we still have not done any of the actual Act 5 in the game.
We're up to Powers That Be. Then after this, we have Jurassic Proportion, Special Delivery, Trainwreck, and Ram.
Yeah, so I think Jurassic Proportion is the last of the PC DLC! Damn, Torpo asshole.
Oh, there you go. That sounded meaty.
No more. Oh my. I want to watch that, but I'm going to get Torpo sniped.
What's happening?
Can you see that arm sticking out of cover up the top of the stairs?
No.
I really want to keep looking at it, but I'm also getting shot. It really made me feel better about everything. I'm not gonna lie.
Mighty Guy 7, thank you for following.
Excuse me, that shot went straight through him. How the fuck did that not kill him? Alright.
Counterpoint Clover, I think John just did eggs.
Yeah, I literally just did eggs. Oh fuck! You go away. Thank you. Yeah, Clover, let me double check. Make sure I gave you your egg. Oh, he snuck it in just as I left.
Oh.
I missed it just then. Yeah, I think he did that just as I walked upstairs. Counterpoint. Thanks for your 12 months, dude. Here's your egg. Like cool egg.
Oh. Okay.
All right. How do I get the ammo over there? On the valve door. I guess we have to go there anyway. Oh my god, there's a lot to this area.
Yep.
Oh great, more torque blows.
I'm actually hitting him pretty well in blind fire because I was just shooting, like, tapping my trigger.
There we go, they're dealt with. There's the Buan to prove it.
Marcus, I was wrong. It wasn't the Strat
in
the grid, it was these guys. They're taking it underground.
Sorry, Counterpoint. I assume he unless proven she, so I apologize.
Turn off some panels up there.
What are we looking for?
I've seen my metrics. I've seen my gender metrics. It's usually a safe bet.
Pressure valve.
I think YouTube says, like, maybe 15% of my viewership at most is female.
Hi, Cutsy. Oh!
He's still here, just hanging out. I'm going for a walk.
Check it out.
Alright, counter, that's fair, go for that. Sadly, wouldn't be the first time that's happened to me.
You do have flowing golden locks.
Oh my god, there's a dude just walking next to me shooting me, what the fuck? That works.
Do you need this? I'm at 532.
Oh god damn it!
I'm gonna... Damn.
You, go away!
You couldn't have died. I think that would have tied us.
It would have. That's why I'm not doing it, dude. I'm fucking stubborn shit right now. How many headshots do you fucking take, Boomer? Jesus. Go away! There we go.
There's that meatiness.
There's that meaty explosion. Let's return to that valve.
I heard a sniper rifle.
Sure you didn't hear mine? Oh no. Oh, you're right. I'm going down. Or not. Dude just left again. Alright. Walked into your chainsaw instead.
What? I was wondering why there was just a guy walking next to me.
Come on! Turn off that panel!
I think Baird wants us to turn off that panel.
It's working! Get one more!
There's two ammo crates down here if you need it.
Damn!
I'm pretty good.
Nice! Stand by, I'm gonna open a door for you!
Is that your sniper?
No, I'm not firing. I have my Lancer out right now. But I don't know where it's coming from. It might be outside. And then again, there was that Theron guard that was just kind of there for no reason.
Oh! He's by the stairs, I think. Oh, internet, please.
I see him. Oh, there's a couple of guys there.
Hold on, sorry.
Uh-oh.
I just need a second for it to come back. Hi, chat. Let's give my internet a second. Because if you're looking at my stream and you can see the bandwidth meter in the bottom left corner, currently at 0.38 megabits per second. To run this, I need about 8. Okay, we should be fine. You all set?
Go. Oh no, they're coming here.
Oh yeah, I got enough.
Oh, you're gonna get your tie that you wanted. Where'd he go? Where'd the guy go?
They're on the bottom, I think.
Why? Sure enough, you're right.
Turn off that panel.
I can't turn that valve yet. It's not letting me.
I already turned that one.
Oh. Where's the other one? Oh, it's down there.
We have to go downstairs. Where the fuck is this guy going?
We gotta... Oh, they're all on the stairs.
Oh, there we go. There! Is that all of them? Safe to go to? Oh no, of course not.
Is it safe? Immediately watch you get shot.
Where did he go behind cover? There he is. crazy. Ah.
There's one man still in that room. Transfer it to me.
I can't get bits.
You are shoving me around and I can't actually make my shot.
Dran, I can't get bits. I don't have partner. Also, thank you, Daybito 1123. I appreciate the fact you want to give me $5, though.
Okay, where do we need to go? There, oh, that's Baird in the room there.
I think we have to go down these stairs.
This looks warm and inviting.
It's been 8 hours, kid, since we started.
Pretty close, yeah. Oh! You're not on my side. When did you even show up?
There's one last panel in that room. Transfer it to me.
There.
Wait.
Oh, at least the game let me kill him before.
Power levels are good.
Thank you, kid wrote in my chat. Cheer all the bits.
How do we do that?
I'll totally give you both 500 bits if you've been in the game tied on deaths.
Cable to connect two transform blocks. An interrupt to manage levels.
You know, I don't know. RAM's gonna be the point where our death goes bonkers.
Out of your ass, big enough to connect two transformers.
Big enough to fit between
I felt like really not nervous, but I was like, do I want a tip jar or no? And I was like, fuck it. If someone cares enough, wants to see me put out content. What's happening?
You don't want to know. Trust me.
Oh sweet, we have to destroy its arm guns.
How do you feel about fighting a Broomak?
There it is. Now what?
This was the other boss fight the game added. And believe it or not, there is a cog tag you can get here.
Okay.
I'm gonna try my best to get it, but he's standing practically next to it.
Where is the red on him? His face? Oh, his guns are not... does not... Ugh. Words.
There it is, there it is. Grab that cog.
Target those arm guns.
This does not seem smart. Just stating that, by the way, this does not even seem remotely smart. He's pissed. I think he finally figured out where I was. Shit! Get out of there!
I got one of his arm guns. I think right in time, according to your screams of terror.
Alright, there we go. I'm gonna get rid of the driver now. Vulnerable legs. Oh. Oh my god!
Where's the driver? Oh, I see him.
I see him. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get a good shot on him, but... that Broomak moves way too much. Over tied. You fucking serious? How did you not go down from that?
Does that count as two?
Yes, it does, because I was picked up.
Thank you for the follow, whoever that was. Try not to get murdered.
There's no way.